Good morning, everybody, and welcome to another adventure in ARK in our amazing new Let's Play of the game. Alright, guys, so I hope you enjoyed yesterday's episode of us just starting out on this new amazing Let's Play. Shit, what time is it? It's 3 in the morning in the game. Okay. But, yeah, so let's see. Our spoiled meat now is at 79. Awesome. Which means we get some more narcotics up and going. So I did get on a little bit last night after I got done recording just to do a couple of things. I actually ended up getting some levels while getting my meat all made up into into spoiled meat. Waiting for that to get all spoiled. And I actually ended up making a raft and getting to 15. Which is cool, because that right there, my friends, allows us to get in to the amazing Power of the Bow. If I can find it, there it is. Alright, let's also learn some of that there basic stuff. Stone Arrow. I don't think I can learn Trank Arrow until 20, though, now that I think about it. Which, if that's the case, fick me, right? No, it's Ballista. There it is. Yeah, not to level 20. Okay, so I guess I got a little ahead of myself when it came to that a little bit. But that's fine. We'll just make up some more narcotics anyways. I guess that just means that we're going to have to try and power level ourselves. Do 20. And go take on a bunch of stuff. If we get some arrows made up. Speaking of which, before... Let's just go ahead and get the 50 wood we need. There we go. Some extra thatch. Let's go ahead and snag up some fiber. Yeah, that should be good. We should be able to go weapons. Primitive ranged bow. Nice. Wait for that to get crafted up. And then what do we need for this? Thatch, fiber, which we're going to need more of. Oh, cool. So thatch fiber, and then some flint will allow us to make some arrows for our new amazing bow. Alright, so I'm just going to go ahead and get this stuff all gathered up, which shouldn't take too long, just a couple of seconds, and then I guess we'll just start heading our way up the beach a little bit and just killing stuff, you know? Alright, we've got our arrows all made up, guys. Let's go down the beach and see if we can get into some trouble. Oh shit, look at that. We already found ourselves a dillo. Actually. Pending. Do I? Ooh, I do. Okay, we're gonna try and get a dillo. So in that case... Alright, let's go ahead. Get ourselves some more stones. And here comes the thunderstorm. So that's unfortunate. Let's just go ahead and turn that down a little bit. There we go. Now it shouldn't be so loud with the thunderstorm overpowering me. Alright, cool. So, alright. I don't care what level you are, little buddy. You're gonna be mine. I'm a motherfucking helicopter. 20. Rocks. Ooh, 42. Nice. I just realized I have no meat. Shit. Okay, you stay knocked out right there, homie. Alright, so what I originally came out to do was to get in a drake of some sort, possibly. 50? Alright. Let's see if we can get it stuck right here. That would be, like, perfect. Don't come up here. There we go. Perfect. Aw, what's the matter, Mr. Track? Are you being blasted in the face by a bow and arrow now? Did your other friend get blasted by rocks, and now you are like, I need vengeance upon my clan? Nah, you just a dumbass track was about to die, homie. Boom. Oh, nice. I think I got another level up from narcotics. Yeah, yeah. All right, let's harvest this homeboy. And then let's go ahead and get that dillo up. Ah! Let's get this dillo up. There it is. Okay. Should only take a couple pieces of meat. Okay, take one piece. Awesome! We got a dillo! Good job, Dillo. Alright, let's go find some more of you.
I made my way back to the house to try and bring our little Dillo back. Check it out, guys. Level 90 trike right here. We're gonna try and take it out.
This should be pretty fun, I think. Alright, let's get this Dillo over here. Whistle stop. Whistle you passive real quick, homie. Alright, now let's get on this ledge. If the other two trikes that we've encountered so far anything to go off of, he cannot come up here. Whew, that scared me. Ha. My hypothesis is correct. Science wins again, animal. Ha ha, dry set of tops. Nope, where you going? You can't run away. If you run, you're just gonna go in the water. And you know what's in there? Sharks and stuff. You don't want to go against sharks and stuff now, do you, Mr. Trike? I couldn't imagine. Ooh, to the face. What is it doing? It looks so weird doing whatever it is. Ooh, where you going? No, seriously, where you going, Trike? Stop it. Oh my god, over to campy territory. Should only be a couple more? Ah! Oh! Do not push me in the water. Oh, fuck. Okay. Haha! There we go. Imperfect. Nailed it. Oh, shit. B. Fuck you, campies! Doom, campies! Ah, oh, shit. Alright, so there's a Listosaurus over there getting attacked. Alright, what level? 85 Dillo. You shall be vanquished, demon! Haha! I should probably catch you and make you my own. But fuck it, right? Ow. Fuck you, guy. There we go. And I win. Let's go ahead and get all this hide. It's handy dandy hide. Do 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 do. Thank you, Mr. Trike. There are the campies. Alright, campies. Good teamwork, campies. I know you're a campy, but you're a campy. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and just repair our bow real quick and get some more arrows. Alright, guys. 120 arrows made up and 2 bows. We should be good for a little bit. Yeah, actually, that's really quick. Level 20 turtle. Not worth it. Let's see. I am level 19 right now. Awesome. One more level and we can actually start getting into the trank arrows. And actually start tranking some mounts up and get moving from this place. Which, let's see, what level of trank are you? Level 25? I will take you. I'm gonna get you, Mr. Track. Ah, yeah. Alright. Okay, whew. Another one where I thought they were just gonna start running up the hill at me. There's not one, like, around me. Okay, good. I was worried for a second. I don't understand the logic of, like, running into the water where there's sharks and whatnot. It's like... Ooh, there we go. Weird sound effect for a second there. Yeah, I don't get, like, why they run into the water when they start panicking. It's like sharks and mantas and shit live in the water. It's like the last place you'd want to be. But whatever. Ooh. Thanks to the center map for being so damn laggy and frame ratey. Whenever you go in the water. Alright, what was that? Looks like a pronto tail. Alright, got another quarter of a level. Didn't take too many of our arrows to take out. Alright, let's keep on keeping down. Alright, another trike. Let's see what level this one is. 45, let's see. I should be able to get his attention and start kind of kiting him this way, I think. Alright, start kiting him up this way and around over to this little ledge here. It should hopefully not get far enough and like dip over to the side right here where I'm going up. And it should just kind of like, no, no, no. There you go. Perfect. Dino guiding skills. One. Ah! 101. Ah, shit. I was not expecting this. All right. Ah, missed. Double trike action. Whoop. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Actually, let's. Yeah, let's. Oh, shit. Okay. They're both dumb. Whew. That was a close one. Can't believe that other trike just came out of nowhere. Alright. Let's keep on shooting them in the face. Yeah, you like that, you stupid trike? Get out of here. Yeah, you both get out of here now, yeah. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. You don't fucking know me. Get the fuck out of here, trike. Yeah, you don't fucking know, man. Get the fuck out of here. Alright. One dead trike. The other one's the same, bye. Alright. Well, fuck it. I guess I'm not gonna skin that other one. No way I'm gonna go swim into the middle of the ocean like that. Or open water. For all I know, there's probably a mantis. Or nothing at all. And that trike's coming back for round two. Alright. Alright, Mr. Trike. Come on at me. And face shot. Yeah. I don't need no crosshair. That shit just gets in my way. Alright. Let's go up here, around, and you've been guided, Mr. Trike. What level? Ah! What level are you? 85? Oh, shit! He's smarter than the average trike. Alright, get a couple of meat. Run, 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 run. Take a sip of water. Run, 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 run. Okay. Oh, I got stuck on the rock. To the face. Alright, let's try and... Yes! Okay. No! Turn around this way! No, you're running toward. What are you doing? Okay. Not sure what this trike is doing, but he's running towards my property. And that makes me a bit nervous. Alright. Let's go ahead. Bring him back over here. Da 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 da, Mr. Trike, what are you doing with your life? There we go. As long as you do not get all crazy again, buddy, we should be at an understanding that you're gonna die by my bow. Pow! Right in the kisser. Pow! Right in the kisser! Trike genocide is today's episode, everybody. If you have a problem with genociding all these trikes, well, I don't know. Go fuck yourself, I guess. Shit. Alright, and there we go. I really just want this hide. The meat, eh. Meat's easy to come by. But this hide, man. When did this hide? Alright. Cool. So, now let's be smarter than the trike and make it up this hill. Grab ourselves a little bit of fiber. Because something I forgot to do while making arrows was I forgot to make us some new hide armor. Let's go ahead and just get that stuff made up real quick. Go ahead and drop our burrs. Alright. Equip and drop. Equip and drop. Let's go ahead and eat a couple pieces of meat. Let's see. You should be able to just go like this. And then boom. Repair our thing. And we just hit level 20. Hell yeah. You know, let's give ourselves some more stamina. 135 stamina max so far, not too shabby. Also, we shall save the local dodo population. Did you really just spit at me, motherfucker? You about to get rocked in the face. I'm a rock your ass. Alright, cool. It's like the other one, that was level 20. This one should only take a single bite. Awesome. What else we got around here? Should we take another dodo home? Shh, fuck it, let's take another dodo home. since we're out and about. And I killed it. Oops. Oh, well. We killed a dodo. Oh, there's our dillo. All right, let's get him home and start making our trank arrows. And neutral. There you go, homie. All right, let's go home. Yeah, let's go ahead and get home. Get some narcotic arrows made up. And let us maybe move our house a little bit. Maybe start getting into an actual, like, mildly permanent base. Something a little more homey. Just made a home. Whistled this guy to stop. Look at that. Both level 29. This one's got a level up. Alright, cool. So, you know what we could do in the time being between finding a permanent home? So we can actually set up a raft and get ourselves a home set up that way. That way we can actually, depending on what happens, find a place or not. But I don't know. We might just move our dinos onto the boat. Yeah, that'll probably be the easiest bet. How's it going, Kenny Dodos? Is it going good? Very nice. Did your eggs fall through the foundation? No, they didn't. Okay, they're just not laying eggs. Whatever. Let's get some more meat made up while we're here. Alright, let's go ahead. Grab our narcotics. Like, ooh, okay, sure. Grab all of them. And, almost forgot. We need to learn them, don't we? Right here, trank arrows. Fuck yeah. Alright, weapons, ammo, trank arrows. 51 of them. Should be decent for now. I mean, it's like half-ish of our narcotics. So cool. We can actually go ahead and get rid of that slingshot now. Like that. And I guess I'll just wait for the trank arrows to get made up. Alright. While we're doing that, I guess I can start moving stuff onto the raft. Not sure what direction we're gonna go, but we're gonna find something at some place to be. For a home. Do I have another fireplace? I do. Alright, let's actually just go ahead and put this fireplace on the raft as well. That way if I do get to a cold zone and it gets a little too cold for me, I'll have two campfires. There we go. Alright, so let's go ahead and move this bow to here. Turn this bow into a trank bow. Unequip it. Now, where'd it go? There it is. Let's go ahead and repair it first. There we go. Take it out and boom, trank arrows. Hell yeah. We're advancing in technology. Alright, so let's go ahead and drink of water. Eat meat. Grab our dillos. And bring them on the boat. Now hopefully they won't be too dumb. So actually try and get this parasaur a little situated a little bit better here. There we go. Awesome. They went on the boat perfectly as I wanted. And now let's grab our dodos. Yeah. Should be fine. Just a Okay. Throw them. There we go. Oh shit. That one's got an egg for us. And one more. It's three of you. There we go. Cool. Alright, so after some boat traveling, we've made it from the northern part over there that was facing a... Facing across from, what a trip. Facing across from Lava Island. As you can see, my map markers are in the way. I need to get rid of those. But we're now in kind of in the middle island. But check this out, guys. There's like a little ledge here. I just wanted to check this out really quick. Hopefully not die. Oh my god, that stego scared me. I was like, oh my god, what kind of monster is this? Alright. Enough of that. Alright, let's continue on this way. Let's go around really quick. I should probably be on the parasaur, but screw it. Alright. So it should just be up here. I don't know. I really like the way that this little ledge cliff side thing looks like. Doesn't go all the way over there? Do I have to go around? Alright. Let's see. Hopefully don't be doing any scary things. How do I get over there? Got a scorpion right there. Not seeing any easy way. Over. Oh god, it's a Carno. Not seeing any easy way to get onto the ledge that I want. Is this it over here with this guy? Whoa, what the fuck? What the? Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. What have I gotten myself into? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. He sees me. I gotta go. I gotta go. Alright, we're not living here, it would look like. Way too much shit trying to kill me instantly. Oh my god, oh my god. Where's my boat? Oh my god. Poop my pants. Okay, I don't think that Rex is coming after me anymore. Alright, there's my boat. So the... What the fuck, raptor? Alright, here we go. I have an idea. Ow. Oh, shit. Everything is terrible. Oh, my God. Everything is terrible. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, everything is bad. Everything is very, 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 very bad. Everything is terrible. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. I don't care. My dodos are fucked. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Only thing I can hope and just hope for is that my boat is still alive. Oh my god. Whistle aggressive! Defend yourselves! There you go. Fuck that Rex up, boys. Oh boy. That didn't work. Okay. Boy. Okay. I don't know what to do in this situation, except for just kind of wait for the Rex to just fuck off. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, my shit is dead. What the fuck? That Rex is just spinning in circles. Go away, Rex. You ruined everything.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh fuck. A Spino Indorex. Alright. I got this. I just gotta bring him over here. Oh my god. Ah! Oh. Okay. Ah! Fuck! Shit. Nope. Go, gadget. Please don't break my legs. Okay. Ow. Fuck off, bug. Okay. All right. I can get my stuff. God, you're eating my dead comrades! You fucking monsters! Okay. Now, which one of you? That's campfire. Let's see. Decomposer. Storage box. Alright. Oh my god. Alright, there's my boat. I guess let's get some of the Stego stuff. Ooh, Prime. Alright, we need to find some place to live, guys. That was fucked. Night has fallen upon us. Alright, so I think I'm just gonna set up on this little beach. Maybe, I don't know. It's just this raptor kind of has my attention now. Not sure what level it is, but let's actually... Ow! Fuck you. Try and see if we can get this thing knocked out. Cool. Fuck you, Raptor. You're gonna be ours. We're not going to be empty-handed when it comes to a mount anymore. Screw that shit. We just lost all six of our things. Bruh. But yeah, so far, no luck finding any place I really want to live. As you can see, we're way over here now. See where it says stew? I think I'm going to take my boat along that line there and see how that looks. Ooh. But until I get there, it's going to be quite time consuming. But yeah, just trying to get this raptor for now, I guess. Wow, I almost killed it in those few shots. Damn, raptor, you weak sucker. You a weak little guy. Oh, wait. I think I have a prime on me. Yes, I do. A prime should actually be pretty good. Every dillo as something else, or it. Oh, nice. That prime got him right up. Hell yeah. All right. Whistle your ass passive and stop you there. Bring the boat around and load him up. But yeah, no, I'm definitely not going to build just right here. Whistle follow. I kind of want to build onto... Okay. What I would consider, kind of like the mainland, I guess. The backside of that bigger island. What about the redwoods? Either or. Alright, let's head on that way. Let us go. We've made it to where I want to set up sheriff. Yeah. Not seriously? Wow. I need to go all the way around this thing. But, see that, I don't know, crab pincher looking island? That's just right next to us here. That is where we're going to set up shop, I believe, right here in this little, bay area. Yeah, this should be actually pretty good. Because, for water mounts and whatnot, this would actually be a pretty perfect pin, just, automatically. So that should be pretty cool once we start getting ourselves some water mounts going.
Sweet.
Alright. Now to choose a nice flat place to start building. You know, that looks pretty flat over there on the tip, but it also looks pretty flat over here. Either way, we're gonna start getting ourselves a little house made up. That's a shark. Kind of curious what level the shark is, to be honest. What level are you? 15? Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here, shark man. 15. Who you think you are? Alright. So let's actually learn the wood stuff. So wood walls, wood foundations. We are going to need probably some ceilings. We're going to need a door frame and a door. Alright guys, so I'm going to just get our house built up, I guess, and bring you guys back once it's made up, and hopefully we'll be able to get this guy a saddle made up in the process. Alright, see you guys in a couple. Alright guys, so we're just getting our stuff made up. So we have four foundations, but let's see, I think I might do six instead. Alright, let's actually go ahead and get that stuff like that. Situate that like that. Alright. And then, let's see, structures. Wood. Let's go ahead and give ourselves a door frame, a door. Let's go ahead and just spend all the resources we have. Yeah. That way we can lighten up our load a little bit. Let's go ahead and get rid of this rock here. Yeah, so I took my raptor around the island a little bit, got some food, and I totally forgot. We never even looked at its stats. I haven't leveled it up yet. Let's see. So 482 health, 375 stamina, oxygen food, meh. Weight, 156, 210.1% melee. That's funny. Alright, so we're actually going to just focus on getting this guy's health up a little bit for now. Ooh, I like this flat spot. Alright, so let's start with, like, right here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Look at that! Look at that! We got ourselves a nice little beginnings of a home. Alright, let's go ahead and get that in our hotbar as well. And just for simplicity's sake, let's get this thing all boxed in nice and cozy. Alright, looks like we're gonna need more wood. It's actually not so bad, to be honest. I really need a little bit more wood for the most part. Alright, let's just go ahead and boom, 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 boom. Get two more foundations made up, even though we need three more. Crap. That's alright. We'll just slowly walk over here. And it broke. Shit. Alright. How do I... There we go. I was gonna say. What the hell? How much is it per foundation? 80 wood. Huh. Could've swore it was 75. Or 65 or something. Oh well. Either way, let's go ahead and get some more wood. We'll make that other foundation and then make some more walls up. Alright, let's go ahead and get this foundation made. At least four more walls. Alright, let's see if we can get some more. Ah, that's good enough for right now. Let's go ahead and head back over here and see if we can't get it all put down and snap together. Hopefully this isn't too much of a crazy spot for ARK. Oh, okay, it's actually fairly flat. And I feel like I could make a decent building for once. Alright. Oops. Oh, let's go ahead and get these down. So I'm going to need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 more walls. God dang. That's alright. Let's go ahead and snag those up. eat a few of them. Like that. And go over here and get some more wood cut down. Let's go ahead and finish the house up. Oh shit, we're gonna need ceilings as well. That's alright. Let's go ahead and get it all made up. Let's see, 220 wood will make 6. And we need 12, I think I said? Something like that? I don't know. I can't remember how much now. Even though it was just a couple seconds ago. Let's see, 9, 10. I guess I think it was 12. So it means we at least need to get enough for 2 more walls. Right, that should be it, I want to say. Okay. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and get some more wood, though. Because we're not done yet. Now we need to go ahead and get our ceilings made up. So let's go ahead, all the wood we have, get the ceilings made. 4, I think we need a total of 6. I think. Alright, let's go get our weight up. 235, not too shabby, not too shabby at all. Alright. I think 300 weight or so is when I'll stop, but we'll see. Let's actually start in the middle. Oops. Fuck me. Oh, perfect. I actually ended up making one too many before. Alright, cool. And alright, we do have a door on. 2, 3, 4. And we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more ceilings. Alright, let's go ahead and let's see, check on thatch and fiber. Looks like it's doing fine. We just need some more wood. It's always wood. This game is, fuck you, Dillo. Like, straight up, fuck you. Yeah, you better fucking run. Dillos are no longer a threat to me. Give me your meat in your hide. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and get some more of these made up. I think it's the same amount for foundations as it is for ceiling, and it's 80 per thing. Or maybe it's 75 per thing, and that's what I thought that was from, was the ceilings. Either way, we got it. I was gonna say we have it all under control, but no we don't! Nothing's under control anymore! Shit! Okay. Fuck you, Dillo. VSFNRs, yeah. Alright, cool. Just go ahead and get those made up. 5, I think, is exactly how many we needed. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah! Look at us getting super lucky with our numbers. Alright. So awesome. So we tamed a bunch of stuff today. We lost all our stuff today. We did find a new place to live. We did get our hands on a leveled raptor. But all in all, wasn't too bad of a day, guys. And look at that. We even got a new home made up. And all I have to do is furnish it with like a bed and stuff. But yeah. Besides that, we have a new home, level 22, almost 23. We got food, we got chests. All in all, good episode, guys. Alright, but it's come to that time of the episode where I gotta say goodbye and do my thing. If you enjoyed today's episode, go ahead and leave a like. Comment down below if you want. And if you haven't already, guys, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for some more awesome ARK action. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next one.